Hello guys, in today's video I'm gonna talk about, is Forex allowed in Islam? The answer is, Forex trading is considered haram when it involves interest payments, high uncertainty, or speculative practices resembling gambling. So that's it for today. I hope this is the answer you've been looking for. If you like this video, don't forget to like and subscribe, and see you in the next video.